welcome to WeHo Nights. We are here live on the red carpet here in West Hollywood, California at 11 Nightclub. And here with the executive producers of the show, Beth, Doug. So how's it going? How does it feel to be here on the red carpet and actually seeing everything that we do come to life?
It feels wonderful. We're so excited and just so grateful and honored to be a part of all of this. And we're just glad that we could be here and support and show our love for this great, great project. We're really happy about it.
I'm glad you're happy. So we're here in West Hollywood. What is your favorite part about the network? If you have a favorite part, if you have a favorite character, or
there's so many characters and there's so many things going on. My favorite part is that it provides a community with great role models, great fun, entertaining, great opportunities for people to come and come together and feel accepted and joyful and happy, entertained and inspired at the same time.
Amazing. That's the best part about WeHo Nights is that, you know, we like to take it to the next step and you know, get with the programs that help the community and make this world a better place. And it's so corny to say, but hey, that's what we're here for. And what about you, Doug? What's your favorite part of the network?
Well, I kind of ditto what Beth said. The favorite part for me is creating a place for the community, for more acceptance of this community, and that's what we need in this world.
Awesome, awesome. And what are you wearing, Agnes?
I just want to say you are gorgeous and look delightful tonight. I love that it honors diversity. What more could you ask for? It's just acceptance and diversity and entertainment at the highest. So it's wonderful.
What was that, Joan? What was that? Oh, Joan wanted me to relay that she loves your fashion tonight. And that wraps us here live on the red carpet in West Hollywood, WeHo Nights. Mwah.